Hi everyone, today I will show you how easy and quick cook turkey by using pressure cooker. First, we need to cut the turkey into pieces. To breast, we use pink salt, Sichuan pepper, star and black pepper. Toast it. Pour into the bowl, add some sugar and soy sauce, wine, marinate. Keep it in the refrigerator for about 2 hours. Now we make a turkey thighs. 1/3 cup of ginger, 2 tablespoons soy sauce, 1/2 cup of wine, and rock candy. Fry the thighs into golden color, about 4 minutes for each side. Add 1/3 cup ginger into the pan. Fry 1 minute. Put the fried turkey back to the pan. Pinch salt. Soy sauce, and rock candy. If you don't have a rock candy, you can put regular sugar, but rock candy give more flavor to the meat, and 1/2 cup of the white. Put the meat into the pressure cooker. All the juice put in. Add 1/2 cup of the wine. Cooking 40 minutes. After 40 minutes, release the pressure, then open it. The turkey thigh is ready. right now with Maryland turkey drums and wings. Red sea, black purple, Sichuan purple, star. You can put whatever seasoning you like it. Crush the seasoning, release the flavor. Add some ginger in. Pour into the bowl. Add smoked paprika, pink salt, sugar, and cinnamon. Mix well. Put the seasoning on the meat and massage. Cover up with the plastic wrap. Put it in the refrigerator about 2 hours. Let the seasoning get in the meat, have a better flavor. After 2 hours, put the meat stand up into the pressure cooker. And turkey breast and the marinade the juice you can put it in. You don't have to add another liquid. Cooking about 40 minutes. After 40 minutes, release the pressure, open it. The turkey meat is done. Thank you for watching. Happy eating. See you next time. Bye.